JD put his head on, packed his bags to go, and didn't know if he'd see them again or if he'd ever be here.